been there. Do not lie, we have all been there. Come on, hot barista, you know, that guy that makes my sandwich and really seems to care that I choose provolone. He said he liked it. I think it means he wants to put a baby inside of me, right? So you guys, maybe we develop something that really isn't there sometimes. Sometimes it's there and then it goes away. The kids ghost you these days. They found me. Shit. Sometimes it doesn't always work out. No, I know. And sometimes you pour everything you have into it again and again and again. Look at Shakespeare. Shit didn't work out for him either. All men in his plays back then, even the women played by men. College. Even when it's unrequited, even when we find ourselves alone, comes back to self-love, doesn't it? But no matter how lonely it gets, you can always love yourself. That's right, I'm gonna make this sandwich with no cheese because I care about my heart. Take that, Mr. Sandwich Coming Soon. Sometimes you just need to flip the switch.
Yeah.
Or the script, or whatever the kids are saying these days. Sometimes you just need to embrace that alone, don't you? Be okay with it. Because it can really feel good. Because it can really feel good, right? And our next performer knows a little something about that. And about fun. So I'm going to ask you a question. Would you like to have fun, Olympia?
And up.
know.